Yeah, because Veronica keeps eating my food out of the fridge.
No, because Keith keeps bringing the food that I want to eat.
Well, it's because Veronica is a stupid.
Okay. I see a civil discussion isn't going to work, so we're going to have to go to plan B.
What? Plan, bitch?
Okay, that was good, but... You know, I have two more of those, all right? That's all that's acceptable. No, as you guys know, plan B stands for plan balloon.
I'd rather quit.
Well, it's too late, sorry. Balloon boy. Thank you, balloon boy.
I didn't know we had a balloon boy, but I guess there
is. Is it the balloon boy?
Shut up.
He's simple. Now, Keith, why don't you like it when Veronica eats your food?
Wait.
I'd like another one.
Can you ask the question again?
Yeah. Wait, like I said, why don't you like it when Veronica eats your food?
Because he's never felt the touch of a woman.
Why do you always eat his food?
Because I can't afford to make my own meals.